Hello guys, what is up? Today, we're gonna punch a bee. I'm kidding, we're not gonna punch a bee. That would be very mean, and bees would come after me and try and demonetize me, which I do not want to have happen to me, so instead we're gonna kinda do somewhat the same stuff we did last time, kind of. And by that, I mean we're not doing the same thing we did last time. Okay, I'm just gonna sleep real quick. Does anyone? There it is, never mind. I'll take all of that, I'll also take. I know, I'm putting everything in this chest, which isn't really what I'm supposed to do, but... Oh, wait. There. Let me edit everything real quick because it just let me open my stream manager. And leave that shulker there. No more. What did I just say? Am I muted? No, thank goodness. No more. Need these things, so every time you drop one on me, I have to pick it up, so stop it. Oh, just one iron, that's really weird. Raining. Why? Come on. Well, that kind of ruins all the plans that I had. because I was gonna go on adventures, and I can't when it's raining because that will ruin frickin' everything after the fact, after stream and stuff, so I'm gonna have to just. I don't know why, but something with the rain in Minecraft copyright strikes me every frickin' time I upload a video with Minecraft rain in it. Because it gives me the timestamp where it copyrighted me. It copyrights me on YouTube. It gives me a timestamp where it has copywritten me every time. And every time, it's right when there's rain. No other time do I get copyright stricken in any videos that I do. Just when it's frickin' Minecraft rain. That's when everything hits the fan, and that's when I get copyright struck, whatever. There go my plans because of the frickin' rain. Not only does it tank my frickin' stream thing, but it gives me copyright strikes. So here comes another copyright strike. Don't know what it is or why it does it, but it does it every frickin' time, and it's so. Can I sleep yet or no? Is it still too day to be? Of course, it's still too day to sleep. Well, I guess I'm just doing some housework while it's raining because I don't want to get freaking copywritten again. It doesn't copyright me on Twitch. Like, Twitch is fine with it. Although it did have issues with that Guardians of the Galaxy video I tried to do a while ago. But it copyright strikes me every freaking time on YouTube, and it's so freaking annoying. It's just the treasure chest, wherever the bottle is, it's a treasure chest because I don't know. I don't know why I decided to make it the treasure chest, but I did so. Yeah, I killed a pillager party at one point. That was probably a while ago, and y'all have probably seen that a bunch by now, and we're like, hey, where'd you get that? And I just realized I'm so sorry. I may need to make a clock. You know what the cool thing is, though? I'm sure if I look up clock, I can see what time it is just by looking it up. You know what? If I wait around, it's just gonna be a video of me being in the house. Gonna turn down all sounds. The only thing that's going to be audible is the music. Looks like it's going to be night. Please let me sleep. Oh, thank you. There we go. I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but I love the Minecraft music. It's one of the only things that has stayed the same throughout the game. Through and through. Okay, we're going on an adventure now. Sorry, it's taken us nearly 12 minutes to actually get going. It's just that freaking rain, man. Have I already found a cave? Kind of. Oh. Happened again, guys. I don't know why I don't turn off my freaking light in my bedroom when I'm streaming, but I didn't, so remember, I'm looking for iron, not really copper. Iron and coal, because once I find the iron and I mine it out, I'm gonna need the coal to repair the pick. No, let's do the yellow one. Not the wood. The wood stays. The iron and copper and everything else that goes in there. Okay. Is there anything down here that's worth a look? Okay, we got some coal. You got a bigger cave, that's always awesome. Of course, when I see copper, I'll mine it and everything. It's just, it's not necessarily what I'm looking for at the moment, you know. So, sorry guys, give me 1 second. So sorry guys, I'm going to unload all of this into my shulker box real quick, and then I need to run and grab myself a drink. It'll just take a couple minutes, and I'll be right back. I am so sorry. Give me just one moment. Spam chat if anything comes at me, because I will have chat open with me on my phone. Be right back, guys. So sorry. guys. Tars 22 back. Sorry. Hope you enjoyed the music while I was gone. So sorry about that. Excuse me. Missed one. Okay, where is the down? Over here? Yes. Oh. Take the gunpowder. Just take everything but the discs. I don't need the discs. Can into here, and then into here, I guess. Not what I wanted to do. Had an editor, if I had editing capabilities of my own, I would probably edit out that gap that I took where I disappeared for a few minutes, but I unfortunately do not have an editor, and nor do I have the editing capabilities for myself, so that is staying in. one piece of iron. Found some lapis, which isn't all bad, I guess. Okay, I know that's gonna be a little too loud to hear me, so. Going down to 45 with the music. And no lower because I enjoy the music. Voice. Okay, I'm not gonna mine anymore of the coal. Gonna get trapped down here, aren't I? Because I've already forgotten. I didn't take a screenshot of the coordinates to leave. So, this is the end of me. As we all know it. That's just a drop into the death dimension. So I don't know how willing I am to go down there right now, but yeah. was not expecting to make that jump. Oh, this is where I originally came down. Intriguing. Awesome. Sawsome. Okay, if I go down here, I am not coming back anytime soon. So, just because I'm not sure if I'm going to be coming back up the way I went down. I might save the adventure to the... down there place until next episode. Thank you all so very much for watching. I'll see all y'all. Beautiful, beautiful people. Bye, guys.